Here we come to the elevator at building 3. Holiday Inn near Disneyland, Anaheim, California. I don't think the fixtures on these elevators are original. This might have been Oliver and Williams originally, but it's hard to say for sure. Also interesting that the screws to this panel are off-center. Elevator number 4, capacity 2,000 pounds. This building is 2 elevators at each, one at each end. GALSBW fixtures, I think. Different phone. I think it's an EMS phone. I don't know why, but there are loose parts in the phone box. They're just nuts, washers, and screws.
care might be original, but I'm not sure. Interesting finish on the door. It might be a vandal resistant finish. I'm not sure. I think it's designed to resist or hide scratching. At least I heard that. I could be wrong. I think the indicator makes me think it might be a Payne indicator. I'm not sure if it's Payne or GAL. Here's your clutch. Sorry if it's not focused. GL interlock. There's your door operator. Has that same sticker as the other one. But this one has a replaced gate switch. Watch the door operator. Anyway, that's it. Is the indicator on the lobby and the back elevator. That's it.